Artina McKnight joining me via telephone to talk about the Riverside Reunion coming up on Saturday, September 30th at St. Andrew's Park. Welcome.
Thank you so much for having me.
So what exactly is the Riverside Reunion?
It's great that you ask. I love talking about it so much now because it's such a big deal for us. Basically what it is, it's an annual event designed to bring together businesses, law enforcement, government, students, parents, alumni, and pretty much anyone with a love and compassion for the Broad River community. Pretty much our goal is to utilize whatever we have in the area to bring about positive growth for our area. Stem from a lot of activity, you know, things that has happened in the past in the Broad River to give us such a bad image. Mm-hmm. So it's an event to bring together to actually help a foundation that we have very much love for.
Okay, and is this just limited to Riverside residents only?
No, we are welcoming anyone and everyone. We called it the Riverside Reunion because that's kind of what Broad River has gone into calling it, going into the name of Riverside. So the project of it is called Rejuvenating the River. So with that project, the first event that we're doing is the Riverside Reunion. We want anyone and everyone. We've just pretty much are trying to get the attention of people to bring back positive growth to Broad River.
Okay. All right. And this is taking place at St. Andrew's Park at 920 Beatty Road in Columbia from 11 to 6.
Correct.
So what exactly can people look forward to during the reunion?
Oh, yes. We have worked tirelessly and hard to get pretty much every aspect of things that we've heard from crime being in the area. We, you know, brought in Richland County Sheriff Department, health. We're having Palmetto Health come in. They're doing health and cancer screening. So we definitely urge everyone to come out to get those examinations. We're going to have someone that's doing tax services to give you information about taxes, life insurance. We have the South Carolina Youth Suicide Prevention there. So pretty much all of those avenues to help with different areas of that has affected our community. But we'll also have the fun stuff. We have the food truck, the DJs and music, a lot of children's entertainment. So some bounce houses and face painting, just a really good family-friendly, fun community event.
Cool. So fun for the entire family. And best of all, it is free, but it is a fundraiser. So tell us about who you're raising money for.
Correct. This here, when we first had the idea of it, we went to the Richland County Recreation Commission with our idea, and they decided to partner. What we wanted to do was to raise this money for the Richland County Recreation Foundation. Pretty much that is a nonprofit organization, and what they do, they pretty much raise money to support special programs and special services within the facilities of the Richland County Recreation Commission. So pretty much with this one, what we're doing is raising money for children for low-income families to be able to go to, like, summer camps and learn how to play sports and just really enjoy their summer. So we want to be able to help those children, you know, to be able to go to our parks and communities that we have in order to have a great summer and not have to worry about the cost.
Once again, it's the Riverside Reunion coming up Saturday, September 30th at St. Andrew's Park. It's absolutely free to benefit the Richland County Recreation Foundation. And let me ask you, Artina, where can people learn more information about this event or about the foundation?
Yes, definitely. We have different sources because we want everybody to be able to reach us. You can actually visit the website on richlandcountyrecreation.com. We have our Facebook page. It's called the First Annual Riverside Reunion. Or you can visit the St. Andrews Park. We urge people to go to the parks anyway because it's so many different events and functions that are going on that people don't even know about or taking advantage of. You can also call me directly. My number is 803-743-8462 to learn any more information if you're interested in being a vendor, any community outreach, or if you're just interested in learning, you know, more information about the foundation and how to start it.
All right. Artina McKnight, a pleasure. Thanks for sharing with us.
Thank you so much again for having me.